for sizes convenient. And I've taken a little black and gray gesso and a foam brush, just a disposable foam brush, and I've just sort of painted in a little scene here.